I've got replacement pocket robins for everyone!
Duck? Duck? Goose!
Yeah, Grumpy Grumpster McGrumpy Pants.
Oh, look at you. Oh, you're so sad. Oh, I'm just gonna cry all day.
Boo-hoo.
Wah, my life is so dark and gloomy.
Oh, man.
Enough!
Open this.
Easy crazy.
Without the song.
Right. No problem.
What is this jar made of?
You should slow down. Avocados are high in the fat.
It's the good kind.
Dude, too much good fat is bad fat.
And aren't you worried they're expensive?
A superfood like this is worth every penny. But I admit, cost is a concern. That's why I'm growing my own. This seed will one day be a mighty avocado tree. It will give me an endless supply of superfood, making me an unstoppable force of good. Soon.
Why are you saying soon like that?
Because it roughly describes the time it will take for me to become an unstoppable force of good. Soon. Very soon. Soon.
It seems I have succeeded in the telling of the spooky story.
Nah, this is Robin getting mauled by a bear.
The bear is eating me! He is eating me! Titan, stop! This always happens. Don't you see? Whether we watch Kung Fu or War Epics or whatever, movie night is about togetherness.
Robin's right, yo. I'll just put this back and we can all just chills out and talk it through.
What did you do?
Don't panic. Nobody panic. Everybody stop panicking!
Ah, movie night is ruined!
All right, Washington. As a representative of President's Day, you must know where this rabbit is.
I don't know.
Ah! Where is the bunny?
Ah! Oh, wonderful, great, really, really good stuff, everyone.
Indeed, it is the highest of quality.
Yes, it's so good I can hardly contain myself.
Okay. I can't be polite anymore! This costume is garbage! You need to do it better!
I have done my very best!
Your script is bad! Bad, bad, bad!
You think that's bad? This is bad!
The creative differences!
Come here!
I guess my so-called best friend will have to come over and...
How dumb can you be? I'm only working here so I can buy you an expensive present!
I never told you to get a stupid job!
Well, my hallucination of you in the store window did! In the real, you made fun of my pie suit!
Think we should stop them?
Nah. This is the first time I've ever actually enjoyed a birthday party.
Since you love gifts so much, here's what I was gonna give you when I still liked you.
This is what you got me? I love it! It's well drawn and thoughtful! Thank you!
I knew you would like it!